Welcome to the Smoke Learning Channel. In this short video, we're going to have a look at how you can white balance a shot in Autodesk Smoke. The footage used in this video can be downloaded via the description section on YouTube or by typing out the web link displayed in this video. To start, I have my footage opened up into a sequence, and we can clearly see that it requires color balancing to get rid of the bluish tint. To correct the picture color in this version of Smoke, we are going to use a ConnectFX. So to start, you have the ConnectFX schematic on the left and the current results view on the right. All your tools are at the bottom in the node bin. Find the Colour Warper node by pressing the letter C on your keyboard to highlight all the nodes beginning with C. Now drag the Colour Warper out of the node bin and drop it into the connection after the footage. Double-click on the new node to bring up its controls. Since you really only care about the color correction tools, let's switch to a single-up viewer and change the view to the Colour Warper result. You can scale the picture to the viewer if you want to. If you don't see the Vectorscope, just enable the Scope button here. Holding down Alt allows you to drag the Vectorscope around, and holding Shift allows you to scale the Vectorscope up and down. To reset the position and scaling, press the Home button. The way to white balancing the shot is to sample a highlight and a shadow and move the colors into the dead center of the Vectorscope. The center represents white and black. So you can click the Plot button and sample anywhere on the screen that you feel represents white. So I'll sample the window frame. The plot circle appears in the Vectorscope, showing you the color sample. Now drag the highlights trackball towards the center of the Vectorscope. When the plot circle gets more or less in the middle, you have shifted the blue towards red and yellow, thus removing the tint. Now you repeat the same operation in the shadows. Click the Plot button, sample a shadow area in the picture, and use the shadow trackball to shift the colors to the center of the Vectorscope. And that is it, and your image has now been white balanced. Toggling between F1 and F4 lets you see the before and after. You can now exit ConnectFX and press the Render button to render out the result. Now that you have your color balance, you can drag a copy of it out of the sequence and store it in the media library, so you can apply it to any other take coming from the same unbalanced camera. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the Smoke Learning Channel for future videos.